liner to left field. Spangenberg going back towards the corner. He will leap. He makes the catch in left. Spangenberg will fire.
The Gerardo part of that ball is slicing. The great concentration extends the leather. And then he comes up throwing because look at the way he hits this wall with his right shoulder. That could be nasty.
And it's lined to center field, and that's going to get by Blackman all the way to the track of the wall. Cahill is headed for third and beyond. He is going to come all the way around as Cahill behind him. Margot will stop, and this game is tied. In the air to right field. Deep, far, and gone. Yaharis Solarte with it.
Down and in, drop.
Drive to right for Schiff. This one is back, and this one is gone.
We got to love Ryan Schiff and attacking the fastball. This is element.
High drive, a deep right field for Ryan Schiff down towards the pole, and it is gone. Home run
ball. He certainly does. Four seamer, it leaks right.
Edges drives this to deep center field. Back goes Gomez at the wall. It's gone. Austin Head.
You want to pound him in. This is a mistake on the inside part of the plate.
In the air to right field. Spangenberg will be the third home run of the night for the Padres.
And look at that contact. That's right at the belt buckle. A little spinner, a little.
Myers will hit into the air towards deep left center field. Back goes to Shields. Looking up, and that ball is gone. Will Myers with a home run.
He is in the middle of that attack, and he buys a fastball.
The Chicago Blues with the Padres, and he hits one high and deep to left field. Back goes Cabrera looking up, and how about that start for the Padres? Matt Caesar.
That's why Andy Green has inserted him in the top of the lineup as hard in this game.
In the air to left field, struck pretty well. Cabrera going back onto the track, and it is gone into the bullpen. Hopped up, foul ground, that'll get into the seats. Solarte gives chase, and he leaps into the seats. And does he have it? Solarte with the baseball. A spectator. In the air for Will Myers out towards deep left center field. Back goes Willie Garcia at the wall. It's gone. Home run for Will Myers. Tough start for him lately. And Margot swinging that first pitch, sends it down the right field line. Deep bar. And that ball is gone. Second straight.
Smile. And why not? Comfortable spot.
Cordova drives this out towards right center field. Garcia going back. And that ball is going to go out of the yard.
Allen. Where this pitch is. A cutter on the outside.
Now ball diving in second is Solarte. Hits the runner back and throws up.
Whoa.
Wow. Myers drives one to deep left center field. He gets buzzed and then comes back and drives one well out of the yard to tie the game.
Jim. And then the fastball creating pitching lanes.
Down the right field line, right for a long run. Wind blowing it too, and it's going to get down. Renfro spins and fires towards second base. It's going to be close, and he is out. It's an
all-out sprint to get to this ball. Momentum going towards the wall. And throwing a cannon. A
long out for Bob Shepard. He's in the air out to left center field. Shallow, and coming from left. Renfro hits it in the air to right field. Back goes Garcia onto the warning track at the wall. He leaps and that ball is. Renfro drives it towards the gap in right center. Broxton going back and that ball is going to be up against the wall in a hop. Around from second is Hedges. He'll score. Here comes Ibar. The throw of the plate. Not
a- the home run. Hey, the home run is sexy, right? I love the long ball. Who doesn't?
This swing away, I say. Left center field and not making the catch is Broxton. It gets by him all the way to the track of the wall. One run is in and Perdomo's motoring around the bases. He will stand that third.
Like I said, I say swing away. Then hit the two ball. Why not? Turn on the fastball. And here's the play done. Boy, you know what? I think you're right. I think he lost his life because that ball really hit him in the elbow.
Take a little quick. Now, Perdomo jolts this to deep left field. That's going to one off the wall. Headed for a double, and he's got one. A triple and a double to the...
This is chopping in the gap.
This Perdomo, we've seen him take double.
Renfro to left field. Franklin going back at the track, and he's gone! Hunter Renfro with a walk-off home run! A two-run shot! Padres win it in 10! Makes the catch, tagging and trying to score is Sogard. He will be out of the plate. The liner, the catch, and the throw. Ends the top of the fourth, 3-0. Ready for this one. Drives it deep center field. Rocked it to the back, and that is gone. Home run for Wilma.
He's pretty fastball dominant, and this one leaks middle in.
Now a drive to left field. Looked him out of red throw. Ground up the middle into center field. A big save coming around for second base is Owings. Here's the throw, and Owings will be out at the plate. Owings in the throw from Margot. Ball diving at first is Myers. Perdomo covers.
Luis Perdomo is on his horse over to first base. Not the best feed, but you have to anticipate.
This is to deep right. Renfro back at the wall. Makes the in the air to right field. Down the line towards the pole. Is it fair? Is it foul? It is fair and it is gone.
Elevate with the best of them.
Foul ground, Hedges, Myers, Hedges, dives and makes the catch!
Running with all that gear, and then the final dive.
Oh, high drive, deep left field for Renfro. High, deep, and there he goes!
Leg kick, gets it down, middle plate down again.
Oh, two pitch line down left field line, a struggle. Down towards the corner, Reynolds motoring his way around. As Cordova trying to dig it out, trying to score from first is Reynolds. Throw's going to be called, so he'll be out of the bullseye.
Everybody's got to get lined up. Cordova throws a strike. Look at the quick pick by Darno. And then Hedges got to catch and then go with the swipe tag.
One. Duda hits it on the ground to first. Myers are going to second for one. Back to first for two. Double play. His way out there. It's two outs here, turned by the Padres.
Good footwork and good throwing ability.
Major League debut tonight for Nelson Lamet. Swing and a miss, and wow, good way to start for Lamet. Now a swing and a miss, and he's able to strike out Flores. Nicely done. 1-2 to Conforto. Swung on a miss, he has struck him out again. Good pitch, and that is strike three. Freezes Duda, and he struck him out. Big strikeout, the 8K of the night for Lamet. Coming up the chin. And this is driven to right field, down the line towards the pole. It is hooking, but it is fair. Gone, a two-run home run.
Right out over the plate. Little cement mixer. And he hit it.
Cordero will light it into right center field for a big hit. Cordero, the first major league hit. Zimmerman will, diving it short as Darno from his knees, throws to first, and Myers.
And credit Will Myers with a pick over there.
Line towards left center field, back towards the wall, and that ball is going to be gone. Home run.
scraping, boys.
Now grounded back up the middle. Diving is Solarte from his knee to throw to first. Dug out by Myers. Nice play.
Myers saving a run as well. That ball gets by him. It's a run. This ball not picked by Will Myers. The band out.
Runner on to fifth. Here's a fly ball headed out towards right center field. Hayward moving back towards the track, and the wall is going to run off the wall. Cordero is rounding second. He's thinking three. The throw will not go there, and it's a triple with one down for Franchi.
Well, it's not how you start, it's how you finish. Three strikeouts today for Franchi. He gets to hide this one, and watch Franchi run. Run, Franchi, run!
Padres on top. Ground ball to second base, and breaking for the plate is Cordero. He saves. He gets in.
Franchi slides in safely, gets the foot in there, then the tag.
Hayward pops it up left side of the infield. Spangenberg calling and catching it. Padres sweep the defending world champion Cubs in a three-game series. By the Padres and a win here. Great start for the homestand. What's in store on the postgame show, Mike Pomeranz?
I'm done. We got a lot to cover.